Some developing news from overnight. A Phoenix police officer involved in a crash. This happened on 7th Avenue near the I-17. We are working to find out more about what happened, but if you take a look, it does appear that the car rear-ended that police cruiser. Our photographer on the scene says the officer was okay and someone in the other car was taken to the hospital to get checked out. Part of the southbound lanes of 7th Avenue were blocked due to this crash.